Our family medicine program, we are a 666 program, and our internal medicine, we are an 888 program. So we're relatively small programs, and with that, our residents get to spend a lot of time with one another. They develop really close friendships, and you pretty much become a family.
It's like a family, you know, it's a family medicine residency, and it's very family friendly.
As we are family medicine, it is a very well-rounded program. We get very good training in our continuity clinic, where we see a lot of pathology.
The family medicine program, we are fortunate enough to go to a local nursing home here in town. We have about half of the patients in that facility. So we have partnered with PATHS. We have a pediatric continuity clinic there, so we follow pediatric patients weekly.
I really think that this program and its size, being a small program and a close-knit program, makes it really special. Behavioral health in our local rural communities is at a real premium. We do not have enough providers, so the family medicine and internal medicine residents have some exposure to being able to treat that condition, and because it is a whole person illness that we're trying to treat.
Ultimately, I think it's what you want from residency. You can find easy programs, or you can find programs that will train you for the future. It was really important to me to have a program that was going to make sure my first day out as an attending would not be a smack in the face of, oh my gosh, this is now what I have to do. I wanted a program that would train me.
The benefit of scholarly activities in the sense of our abstract, poster presentation, and clinical research, it meets one of the fundamental requirements for residency programs, basically improving the care you provide to your patients. So we have a wonderful system that allows that to be actually done on a daily basis.
One of our key values for SOVA Health is inclusion. Inclusion meaning everything that everybody brings to the table is value, but it's more than that. It's about not only valuing everything everybody brings to the table, but being intentional about going out and looking for those that do bring the diversity, the differences to the table.
Now that I'm applying for jobs and looking to work in a rural or underserved area, I'm realizing my training here fits the demographics of the places that I've been interviewing with. So it's really preparing me for the type of population that I'm going to see in my job.